Rock radio station Kerrang opened its doors this week to Sunday Mercury competition winner Jimmy Williams. The music mad 23-year-old from Stanbridge won the chance to spend the day with the Kerrang team and find out what it takes to be a DJ. He got a lesson from the best with the station's Emma Scott, sitting in on her daytime show, before chatting with Luke Wilkins about his thoughts on how to become a successful DJ.
It's a lot better at Kerrang, because all the other radio stations...
Producer Keith showed just what goes into making all those radio jingles. And then it was time for an exclusive Pigeon Detectives gig. But there was not much time for Jimmy to enjoy the show, as it was his job to find out the audience's reaction.
Hey guys, can I have your names please? What's your name?
Sinead.
Sinead and Nick. And what did you think of the Pigeon Detectives today?
Really good.
Right. He then got a crash course in editing from news editor Chris Mills, before it was time to meet Kate Lawler and her partner OJ Borg and prepare for their afternoon show.
It's about all...
It's been brilliant. First sat in with Emma Scott, helped her with the text for the new Guns N' Roses single, which was brilliant fun. Next went with Keith to see how he does all the production for the live shows. Then watched the Pigeon Detectives play live, that was brilliant. Got to meet the band afterwards. Met with Kate and OJ, who run through some things for their show, and I've just been showing them all musical production side regarding the playlist. It's been a really good day. I've seen behind the scenes, I've seen what can be done. I believe I could do the same thing. I've got a few numbers, so hopefully they'll be seeing me sooner than later.
And Miss Lawler had a cheeky bit of advice for young Jimmy.
Back at ya.
Also got to say a Lawler Mooney, which is priceless.